Alright guys, if you're the least bit familiar with my channel, you know I love a good room transformation, a room tour, anything like that involving DIYs and just transforming a space. Today is totally going to be dedicated to transforming my entire room. I'm going to show you guys the before, I'm going to show you the after, and kind of some tips and tricks for making a space a little bit more homey and cozy for the winter. We're really going to take this room to a whole new level and make it look nothing like it did before. And if you guys like this kind of video or want to see more content, leave a comment down below of the things you want to see, and I will definitely try to make that happen for you guys. So let's get into the video. Let's stop the talking. Let's get into transforming this room. So this is the room we got going on. Seriously, we have not done a lot of decorating. I've got some clothes on the floor. I recently put in plastic on the windows so it was insulated, and it's just echoey and open, and Valerie is like, what are you doing? So Valerie overate. It's around Thanksgiving time. What?
I feel like I'm on my deathbed.
Well, don't eat so many oats next time. So we're gonna start by just clearing everything out because we've got a lot of, you know, what do I have here? Some cups and stuff and some clothes on the floor and just some things that need to be thrown away. So let's clear this out and then we'll start with kind of a plan of how we're gonna do everything. So now the part of the room that we're kind of going to change up is completely cleared out of anything I had in it before. It's totally clear, the space is all nice, and we can work with it. I think Valerie and I next are going to move the bed, and then we're going to put the canopy up, so we'll show you guys that. Alrighty guys, and here is a little overview of the room when it's all done. I do still have to organize that, yes. Anyway, you first walk in, and here is the room going on. This is definitely very different from the first time you guys saw this room. I also added this, and that wasn't in the video. And seriously, it looks a lot darker in here just because like the sun is not out. It's already setting, even though that's what it was in the last video too. I'm out of breath, I just ran up the stairs. Anyway, we've got the nice big mirror here, a little hanging purse, and a little sitting area. I have some shoes there. I don't know if that even looks good or not. It's just like, you know, where I keep some shoes. A few little Bath and Body Works things and a little mirror. I don't know if I'm gonna paint that, put something around it because it's a little bit small and kind of like, I want something a little more modern and, you know, older feeling. And then guys, you know the bed already. I have a little bag there, but move that. Just put it where I put things, just in the corners. Anyway, here's the bed. Of course, I love a little blanket draping vibe going on. I put little ties around here and then brought them up so it wasn't so encasing. It kind of left things open, but this is really, really cool. I feel like I've already slept in here when everything's like this because I filmed just a few days ago, but I feel like I'm waking up in a whole different room, a whole different place with the canopy. And you guys know I've got a little desk there and a little light. And the fun part is these lights. So let me plug them in real quick. I just have it set up like this. Hard to do things one-handed. It's so fun, it changes the whole vibe of the room. I don't know why everything just turned blue. Oh, what happened? I pressed the wrong setting, hold on. All right guys, so here is the room basically at nighttime. The lights are so awesome and they bring a lot of light into the room and just kind of transform a bare wall into something different, kind of Pinterest-y, kind of just fairy, ethereal, you know, that whole vibe. Just wanted to show you guys that. And this cool little, it's just a table from Target that we spray painted white, or painted white, and then put a little pillow on it. And then you guys know the lamp over there. So this is what it looks like. And Valerie has one too, but hers is, like the lights are all off in here. And she's hiding in the blanket, but hers, she's got some string lights in her canopy, all like that. So that's really cool too. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this kind of video, this is like my classic. I love making room transformation videos and just changing a space entirely. So if you guys want to see more videos like this one, don't forget to subscribe and I will see you guys in the next one. Never chase a bitch, chase no bitch. Mask on, got a fucking mask.